How to turn off read receipts in Google Chat. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. Now first of all, what you have to do is just open up your Google Chat. Now to turn off the read receipt, what you have to do is you can just go to the Google Chrome and on the search bar, you can just search for an extension which you can add to your desktop whenever you want to turn off the read receipt for your Google Chat. So just go on to the search bar over here at the Google Chrome. You can just tap on that and you can see the Google extension over here. So you can just add on this extension to your desktop and you'll be able to turn off the read receipt on Google Chat. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell notification for more updates. That's it for today. See you next time.